The following program is a Channel 35 production.
Just a few feet from the intersection of Trenton and Roosevelt Avenues, at the very southeastern corner of the borough, you'll find Fanwood's biggest block party. Normally, this is a quiet neighborhood of attractive homes and manicured lawns, but this usually quiet street changes for one day. And we're speaking about a single day only once every 2 years. That's right, every other year. It's just too big to do annually. In 2004, well over 350 people attended. Of course, all the neighbors are there. There are lots of family members as well, and there are also invited guests. A quick check of the parking area shows that people came from all over New Jersey, as well as from Connecticut, New York, Delaware, Pennsylvania, and Maryland. And a few even came up from the District of Columbia and from Virginia. And American flags? They lined the streets with them. Everywhere you look, there's red, white, and blue. Patriotic helium balloons, too. Table covers are red, white, and blue. Some guests are even wearing the stars and stripes. And for the kids, there are even stars and stripes pinwheels. If it looks like a holiday, it really is. It's Saturday, July 1st, 2006. It's the first day of the long 4th of July holiday weekend, and we're all celebrating our nation's birthday.
Thank you.
A large number of people arrive about 2 p.m. and they're really hungry. The cooking has to start long before these guests arrive, and it's important to stay ahead of the crowd.
Thank you. Is that Comcast?
Hello?
Or is that duck cable right now?
Huh? Hello?
Is that duck cable?
Huh? You a Martine?
The events menu features barbecued chicken and lots of it. There's also barbecued ribs, plus hot dogs and hamburgers. There's even corn on the cob. They don't run out, and all of this is served continually throughout the entire day. Later in the afternoon, there's even a fish fry. Many guests bring trays of salads, plus vegetables such as sauteed cabbage and sweet potato. There's a choice of several kinds of potato salad and coleslaw. There are also large tubs filled with ice, and they're brimful of soda, bottled water, and cold beer for the adults. During the day, the cooks go through about 8 large bags of charcoal.
Wild about the child, that's so pathetic. Let Barney Pant, he wouldn't stand for teasing. He didn't care about those apples out of season. They say we're just one. We're lobsters. We're not a lobster. Let's misbehave.
Mikey! Hey, that's my man.
It's a doggy song.
Let's misbehave.
I have burgers at home.
Okay.
Let's misbehave.
I only made your face, dear. Would be the great event of night.
Straight ahead is good.
Adam wanted, he wouldn't stand for tears. He didn't care about those apples. for pounds. They say the spring means just one thing to little love birds. We're not above birds. Let's misbehave.
Let's misbehave. Let's misbehave.
And only meet your fate, dear. Would be the great event of 1928.
Keep waving.
Wait, your mom says something.
Hi, George. I really want to thank you.
And desserts? There's a wide selection. It's heavy on the cake and cookies, and plenty of fresh fruit as well, plus a constant supply of lollipops for the kids. Nachos, anyone? A wide array of chips, as well as other bagged favorites, are available all day long. Nobody ever goes home hungry. The most popular aspects of this block party is the fish fry. Four avid fishermen travel from Fanwood to Cape Cod several times a year. Their combined catch is big enough to feed everyone who wishes to partake. In the late afternoon, people quickly line up when they hear that they're starting to fry the fish.
How big was it? Okay. What kind did you catch?
Sea bass.
How many did you catch?
At least five.
How many?
At least five.
Okay.
And we had a 2-day trip in Hyannis Port. My father and my two sons. My son next to me said he caught the biggest fish. Actually, I caught the biggest fish. But he got away. I'll get him next time.
Okay.
It takes a lot of planning and hard work to run an event of this size. The committee has done this many times in past years, and they certainly have a lot of experience.
Hi, George. Dolores Garrett. I'm so happy you could come back this year and do us again.
Hello, my name is Cookie, and I'm on a committee.
All right.
Hi, my name's Elaine. This is my first year.
My name's Corrine, and I'm on the committee.
Good evening, everyone, and you too, George. My name is Kathleen Thomas. I am a committee member, and this committee started back in 1992. Mrs. Garrett is the one who thought of the idea, and some of the original folks are here, but I am happy to be part of it.
Hi, George. I'm Vicki Cook.
Hello, my name is Derek Garrett. Happy holidays, everybody. Happy 4th of July. This is my brother Teddy Garrett. We've been doing this now since 1993. We feed over 500 people. It feels like we're feeding the whole state of New Jersey. But you see, we got the fish fry, we got the fish fry live. We got all kinds of family and friends here. Happy 4th of July, everybody. Happy 4th of July.
Nice. Gotta get on camera. Just say
it
yourself. Right.
Hey,
say your name.
How you doing? Nice battle. Just frying fish. That's all. Just frying fish.
Nice.
I'm enjoying it, and I'm very happy. Holiday for July. The best by best.
The fish is
Good thing.
How are you?
You don't know me, I ain't gotta tell you how I'm gonna go down. Let George take a picture. As usual.
You're having a good time today.
Block party and family.
Yes. This is my future husband right here. Sometimes he can be crazy, but that's all right.
Cut it out.
Dre, you have anything to say? You're gonna be on TV?
Yeah, right.
Nothing? Talk about life. It's your 15 minutes of fame, right?